Your solution is y plus 3 equals negative 1/3 times the quantity x minus 2 squared.